This is a memorial board dedicated to Americans killed by illegal aliens. Sunday, November 4th, is the second annual Remembrance Day for those killed by illegal aliens. Please join us at the Temecula Duck Pond Park, November 4th at 4 p.m. at a candlelight vigil to honor your fellow countrymen, pay tribute to your fellow countrymen who were killed, who lost their lives at the hands of illegal alien murderers.